Ain't he supposed to be tough?
Goldlewis wins.